రికార్డింగ్ వాళ్ళు కూడా ఇంపాక్ట్ వాళ్ళు కూడా అట్లనే చేస్తారు.
మనతో పాటు సుమితారాయ్ మేడం గారు ఉన్నారు. ఎన్నో అంటే ఉస్మానియా సిటీ ప్రొఫెసర్గా వాళ్ళు ఉన్నారు. చాలా సంవత్సరాలు ఉస్మానియా సిటీకి సేవలు అందించారు ఇంగ్లీష్ మీడియంలో. వాళ్ళ విద్యార్థులు ఇప్పుడు దేశ విదేశాలలో కూడా ఉన్నారు. మేడం మోటివేషన్ స్పీక్ ఇంపాక్ట్లో చాలా అద్భుతంగా ఎంతోమంది విద్యార్థుల్ని మోటివేషన్ అండ్ ఇన్స్పిరేషన్ తీసుకున్నారు. మేడంని చాలా అద్భుతమైన ప్రసంగాలు చేశారు మేడం. ఒక ఇన్స్పిరేషన్ లీడర్గా మనం చెప్పుకోవచ్చు. ఇప్పుడున్న వాళ్ళ అంటే వాళ్ళ దిశ అయితే అద్భుతమైన ప్రసంగాలు చేశారు. ఎన్నో అద్భుతమైన ప్రసంగాలు చేసి అద్భుతంగా మనకు స్టేజ్ పర్ఫార్మెన్స్ కానీ ఎన్నో అద్భుతమైన ఇంగ్లీష్లో చాలా అద్భుతంగా మేడాన్ని రాణించారు. ఇంగ్లీష్లో ఇంగ్లీష్ డిపార్ట్మెంట్కు చాలా అద్భుతమైన సేవలు అందించారు మేడం. అంటే ఇప్పుడు మనకు 10th ఎగ్జామ్స్ వస్తున్నాయి, నెక్స్ట్ అంటే ఇంటర్ ఎగ్జామ్స్ కూడా వస్తున్నాయి. మేడం దగ్గర మనం అంటే ఎలాంటి టిప్స్ తీసుకోవాలి, పిల్లలు ఎలా ఉండాలి, పిల్లలు అంటే వాళ్ళ యొక్క భవిష్యత్తును ఎలా నిర్మించుకోవాలి, దాని గురించి మనం మేడాన్ని అడిగి తెలుసుకుందాము.
ఫస్ట్ ఆఫ్ ఆల్ విష్ యూ ఆల్ ద బెస్ట్. ఆల్ ఆఫ్ యూ మస్ట్ రైట్ వెరీ వెల్. రిమెంబర్ దట్ ఇఫ్ యూ వర్క్ హార్డ్ ద రిజల్ట్ విల్ బీ ఆల్వేస్ గుడ్. ఇఫ్ యూ డు నాట్ వర్క్ హార్డ్ ద టైమ్ ఇస్ నౌ టు స్టార్ట్ వర్కింగ్. బట్ రిమెంబర్ డు నాట్ స్టే అవేక్ ఫర్ అ లాంగ్ టైమ్, దెన్ యూ విల్ గో టు ద ఎగ్జామ్ హాల్ అండ్ స్టార్ట్ స్లీపింగ్. దేర్ఫోర్ It is good that you prepare a lot, but you prepare in a smart way so that you remember what exactly you need. Most important tip is concentration. When you are studying, don't think of your future, don't think what you will do after the exam or how you will write the exam. Concentrate fully on your studies when you are studying. When you go to the exam hall, concentrate fully on the questions. Read the question paper carefully. Answer those questions which you know very well first. Remember to divide your time. You know, this is your third tip, that first is concentration, second is reading your question paper, and third is time management. Please remember that each question has a particular time limit, so write it within the time. Usually what students do, they write the first question very well, then the last question they write very badly. Don't do that. Write every question well, and then you will get very good marks. Always remember that if you have stress, you will spoil the job. You must be prepared, but you must not be stressed. Leave all your stress at home. Pray nicely to whichever God you believe in by saying that, let me remember whatever I have read and let me write the best exam possible. Do not feel disheartened if you come out of the hall and feel you have not done very well. Do not spoil all your exams because you did one or two papers badly. Look at each exam as a separate entity. Look at each exam as though you're going to do well. Remember, for 10th class and for intermediate, you will write English exam. In future, English also will help you to get a better job. So learn. We all love our mother tongue. We cannot forget our mother tongue. But you already know your mother tongue very well. So, in addition to practicing your own language, practice at least 3, 4, 5 languages. That will make your mind very intelligent. And you will be able to study better if you learn many languages. Let English be one of the languages. And this you will do in your future once you finish. Those of you who are doing 10th will now make a choice of what exactly you want to do as your subject in plus two. Make a choice depending on what you like to do and what you are capable of doing, not what everybody tells you to do. So please remember that you have to be good at the subject which you are going to choose in future. Do not do anything out of compulsion, because every course today, professional and regular courses, all have wonderful job opportunities, not only in Andhra Pradesh, not only in Telangana, not only in the southern states or the northern states of our country, but all over the world. If you perform well, if you are creative, then you will be able to do very well. Remember, those who are doing intermediate, now you have to choose your courses. Please remember that based on the subject you have taken in plus two, you have to choose your courses. Whatever course you do, start studying from the first day. Do not delay. Do not wait for the exams to come. Then you will see that your performance is improving. Always remember one word, and that is, put your energy into the job you are doing. If you are playing, play with full energy. If you are studying, study with full energy. Do not do anything with half-hearted energy, because we are wasting a lot of our energy. So when you go to the exam hall, please write your exam, keeping all your mind, your mental energy on the writing of the paper. Do not look here and there. Many students get distracted in the exam hall. Don't be like that. You look at your question paper, you look at your answer paper. Look at the knowledge which you have in the subject and try to put it in the best possible way. Ante, food is important. Study hours are also important. Aa rendu manam chaala careful ga chusukovala. Food ante ekko heavy food teeskunte manam chaduvukuradu. Inka sleep, we feel like sleeping. What happens is that if we eat what we like, that might not be very healthy. So listen to what elders say. Eat simple food. Eat food which is easy to digest. And do not keep awake for a long time. Many students have the habit of studying whole night. That is not a good habit at all. We should remember that our body, each person's body, has a biorhythm. That means at some time in the day, the body is full of energy. For some people, it is early morning. For some people, it is late evening. But there is nobody whose body can do without sleep. Without sleep, we become terribly upset. We cannot concentrate. We cannot write the exam. So the day before the exam, instead of studying whole night, sleep at least for 6 to 7 hours minimum. Continuous deep sleep without getting any nightmares about your examination. You must sleep well. You must eat regularly. Many students go to the exam hall without eating.
ఈ వీడియో కనుక మీకు నచ్చినట్లయితే లైక్ చేయండి, షేర్ చేయండి, సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేయండి.